Alright guys, this is how it looks, and it's already watered. Here are the blueberries that are coming up, so I can't wait to taste them, and I'm definitely, my daughter Giselle will love them.